Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to take a night photo on your Android phone. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To take a night photo, first open the camera app, and now you need to set your camera to night mode. This method could differ slightly. First check along the bottom of the screen and swipe through the different camera modes, such as photo and video, to see if there's an option called night. If there isn't, tap on more to see all the camera options and then choose night if you see it. If you can't find a night mode option at all, head back to the main photo mode and look for a night mode icon this time instead. It will most likely be a moon icon and tap on this. The scene might need to be dark for it to appear. When in night mode, there should be more camera options to change, such as the exposure time. You'll see a time which might be in yellow somewhere on the screen. You can set it to the time you want. For the longest time, switch it to max rather than auto. The darker the scene, the longer this time should increase to. Take the photo when you're ready and keep the phone still and the scene dark to get the best image until the full image has been taken. If you're taking photos longer than 10 seconds, I'd recommend propping your phone up or using a tripod to keep it from moving. You might also want to try Pro Photo mode, which can be accessed in the same way we got to night mode. That's how to take a night mode photo on your Android phone. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your Android device. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below. And if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.